Up here on our wild Atlantic coastline, we're known for our devilment. But we don't do leprechauns, not even at this time of year. It's the long-haired sea maidens who emerge from the Atlantic that help us celebrate our patron saint. Today, we raise a glass with our Donegal silkies. Sláinte.